All right, some breaking news to tell you about. Haz-Mat crews are trying to figure out what sent several people to the hospital in Santa Clarita. Late last night, workers at Esterline Engineered Materials started getting sick. They were coughing. They were feeling very sluggish. Firefighters say workers inhaled chemicals that were being mixed in that building. 31 people had to be rushed out of the building. 8 had to be taken to the hospital.